this is Dr. Sayani, MDS third year from the Department of Periodontics and Preventive Dentistry. TMDCRC is an institute where education is not only preached, but patients are treated with utmost care. The Department of Periodontics deal with prevention and treatment of child patient. Our duty is not only to treat, but also instill positive attitude into children at a very early age and educating their parents and creating awareness amongst them. Our department is well equipped with modern amenities such as laser, electrocautery, and we deal with the comprehensive management of all kind of pediatric oral pathologies, including treatment under general anesthesia and acute trauma management, which are not provided in many colleges in this country. Under the guidance of our esteemed faculty members, we are not only mastering our clinical knowledge, but also endeavoring in the field of research. There are regular publications in authentic national and international journals from our department. And we are privileged that we are getting to learn the advanced techniques and modern materials. At the end, I would like to thank the university to provide us with such learning opportunities and enhancing our knowledge in the field of dentistry. Thank you.